Vidyalakshmi Neet and JEE Academy welcomes you to the next video. In this video lecture, we are going to solve the previous year MCQs on the cell, the unit of life. Okay, previous year MCQs endalavuk important appadina, whenever you are studying any concept, you have to check the particular concept have been asked in the NEET question paper or not. So in the video la vandha nam enna paaka porom na previous year NEET questions nam paaka porom. Let's move on to the questions. Okay, the very first question is, select the wrong statement. Okay, so statements avanga kuduthiruvaanga, so you have to select the wrong statement, which means only one statement is wrong, balance three statements are correct. So you should know which is the wrong statement. Okay, first statement, we'll check the first one. Bacterial cell wall is made up of peptidoglycans. Yes, of course this statement is correct. The peptidoglycan is made up of sugars and amino acids, right? It is once again made up of sugar plus amino acids. Okay, so first statement is correct. Yes, you can mark like this. Okay, so first is correct. Okay, second, pili and fimbrio are mainly involved in motility of the bacterial cells. This is a direct statement from NCERT book. This is a direct statement. But the thing is what, they in the NCERT they would have given that pili and fimbriae are not involved in the mobility of the cells. So what is the correct statement here? The statement is wrong. In the statement wrong kana, but correct statement enna appadina, pili and fimbriae are not involved in the mobility of the cells. Appa enna nam involve a irukku mobility la appadina, flagella. Okay, so this is wrong statement. So cyanobacteria lack flagellated cells. This is correct statement. Mycoplasma, you know what is mycoplasma? Mycoplasma is the smallest cell, right? So smallest cell size will be 0.3 micrometer, and you know the largest cell also. What is the largest cell? It is ostrich egg. Which is the longest cell? Nerve cells. Nerve cells, you know, right? Nerve cells. So, nerve cells. So nerve cells are the longest cells. Okay, so mycoplasma is the smallest cell, which which does not have the cell wall. Mycoplasma does not have cell wall. It's a wallless microorganism. Yes, this is also correct. So the correct answer is option B. Answer is option B. So find the wrong statement. So first question is done. We'll move to the second question. Okay, which of the following structure is not found in a prokaryotic cell? Okay, prokaryotic cell, we know what is prokaryotic cell. There are two different types of cells, eukaryotic cell and prokaryotic cell. Eukaryotic cell will have membrane bound organelles. Here in prokaryotic cell, no membrane bound organelle, you know that, right? No membrane bound organelles. Prokaryotic cell ku eukaryotic cell ku enna ma difference? So eukaryotic cell la membrane bound organelles irukum, prokaryotic cell la membrane bound organelles irukadu. Okay, so in the question la enna kekranga appadina, idhula endha structure adula irukadu nu kekranga. Appo balance irukka structure ellame irukanum, correct ah? Okay, so prokaryotic cell ah irundhalum seri eukaryotic cell ah irundhalum seri, what is the common feature? Common feature for both the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell appadina, one is plasma membrane. And the second is cytoplasm. And the third is genetic material. And the third is genetic material. ஓகே இது வந்து அது ப்ரோகாரியோடிக் செல்லா இருந்தாலும் சரி யூகாரியோடிக் செல்லா இருந்தாலும் சரி this is common to all the cell type plasma membrane cytoplasm and genetic medulla okay so they are asking which is not found mesosome what is mesosome mesosome is the respiratory substance it is considered as a mitochondria in prokaryotic cell so it is found so this answer will not come right so it is found so it is found in the prokaryotic cell plasma membrane na ipo da sonna plasma membrane vandu the prokaryotic cell ah irundhalum irukku eukaryotic cell ah irundhalum irukku so the plasma membrane also found okay next nuclear envelope so here we told no membrane bound organelles appo nuclear envelope indrathu it is a surrounding genetic material surround panirukra envelope so it is not present so it is not present appo idu vandu kadaiyadu Ribosome, yes, of course, they have 70 S type ribosomes. Okay, so ribosomes also present. So, the correct answer is which is not found in a prokaryotic cell. Only the what is the answer? Nuclear envelope. Nuclear envelope is not found in the prokaryotic cell structure. Next question: the structure that helps some bacteria to attach to rocks or the host tissues or okay. So, in the structure, when the bacteria would attachment kaga stability kaga, in the structure helpful or ko abrina? Yes, this is also a direct question. This is fimbriae. In a structure ma answer is fimbriae. And what is mesosomes? Hold fast rhizoids. Hold fast are found in algae. Mesosomes. Just now we learned mesosomes. What is mesosomes? Mesosomes means the respiratory substance which is found in the prokaryotic cell. Okay. Why is capsule advantageous to a bacterium? What is capsule first? Capsule is if you take any kind of bacteria. So bacterial cell wall you will be having. The cell wall outside the cell wall will be having outer to the cell wall will be having what capsule okay so what is capsule means a thick coat okay why is a capsule advantageous to a bacterium capsule vandu enna endha vidathila vandu bacteria ku helpful ah irukku nu kekkranga so endha vidathila helpful ah irukku appadina it provides the bacterium from desiccation okay so it helps it protects actually this question can consider this answer and this answer also but the right answer is it provides the bacterium from desiccation so or bacteria irukku appadina and the bacteria va easy ah matha organism enna panna mudiyaduna attack panna mudiyadu because they have a cell wall also first cell wall abindrathu protection cell wall ku mele innor layer capsule irukku so it prevents the bacterium from desiccation okay okay which structure perform the function of mitochondria what is the function of mitochondria function of mitochondria is to produce energy to produce energy so mitochondria oda function yaar idhil endha structure bacteria la pannudun kekkranga just now we discussed right so we know this structure the structure is called mesosome the structure is called mesosome found in the prokaryotic cell it act as a mitochondria so mitochondria function is mimicked by mesosomes so the correct answer is mesosome it is not ribosome nucleoid or cell wall it is mesosome which is found in the prokaryotic cell idu enna cell prokaryotic cell okay this is the prokaryotic cell structure here we'll be having what the mesosome structure okay next the term glycocalyx is used for okay what is glycocalyx cell wall of a bacteria cell wall of a bacteria is made up of peptide or glycans correct a layer present between cell wall and the membrane no see this is the membrane this is the membrane and outside the membrane we'll have what cell wall cell wall this is membrane once again outside the membrane we'll be having what glycocalyx. This is glycocalyx. So from the figure you can answer. So from the figure you can answer, what is glycocalyx? Glycocalyx is a layer surrounding the cell wall of the bacteria, right? A layer, this layer, okay, the layer which is surrounding the cell wall of the bacteria. Prokaryotic cell example is what? Bacteria. This is the bacterial cell wall. Okay, this is the bacterial cell wall, okay. So answer is a layer surrounding the cell wall of the bacteria. It is not a cell wall of bacteria, or it is not a layer present between cell wall and the membrane of the bacteria. It is not that, it is a layer surrounding the cell wall of the bacteria. Okay, next question. The latest model for plasma membrane. Yes, we all know that it is the model proposed by, you know, fluid mosaic model, Singer and Nicholson, right? So fluid mosaic model. So fluid mosaic model proposes that cell membrane is made up of what? Phospholipids, right? Phospholipid bilayer. So fluid mosaic model, let me give some small. So this is, so phospholipid bilayer. So this plasma membrane model was, you know, explained by many scientists, but it is widely accepted. The widely accepted one is fluid mosaic model. So the latest model for plasma membrane is fluid mosaic model. Okay, the proteins are synthesized at, okay, proteins, you know, protein is how much important to the body, right? The body entirely is made up of cells. The cells itself is made up of proteins. So nama body la yaar protein produce panuvana, you know, right? In the cell, if you take this as a prokaryotic, sorry, eukaryotic cell, in the eukaryotic cell we'll be having the nucleus, right? So we'll be having what? Nucleus. So in nucleus we have endoplasmic reticulum. In the endoplasmic reticulum we'll be having what? Ribosomes. So ribosomes, the function of ribosome is to produce protein. So ribosome oda function enama, to produce the protein. So the right answer is, the proteins are synthesized that ribosomes. Ribosomes are embedded in rough endoplasmic reticulum. What is this? Rough endoplasmic reticulum. What is the function of smooth endoplasmic reticulum? To produce, to synthesize the lipids. Okay, so we'll move to the next question. So lysosome, you know lysosome. What is lysosome? So lysosome is like, you know, like cell. Inside our home we have a dustbin, right? Like that, in the cell or dustbin mari lysosomes. So lysosomes enna pannu appadina, they have a active hydrolytic enzymes. What lysosomes will possess? Lysosomes will possess inactive, this is called primary lysosomes, okay, inactive hydrolytic enzymes. So when this lysosomes meet their food particle, when the lysosomes meet their food particles, this enzymes will become active. This enzymes will become active, yes. So lysosome contains hydrolytic enzymes. For what, Kanna? For what it need to have a hydrolytic enzymes? For better digestion. Digestion of what? Digestion of whatever it is engulfing. We already know two process, right? Endocytosis, right? Endocytosis. So endo means inside, cytosis means cell. So inside the cell, you know, any material which is coming inside the cell will be digested by the lysosome. So endocytosis means any material which is entering inside the, which is entering inside the cell is called endocytosis. Whatever leaving outside the cell, that means the undigested material, the waste material which is leaving outside the cell is called exocytosis. That process is called exocytosis. So in this process, the very important cell organelle is lysosomes. The lysosomes, how it is performing the digestion function with the help of hydrolytic enzymes. Okay, next, which one of the following has its own DNA? Yes, we'll call it as a autosomal, okay, autonomous, semi-autonomous organelle, which means if you take a cell, you know, in the cell, in any eukaryotic cell, you know, the genetic material will be contained by the nucleus. In addition to nucleus, one particular structure, it will have the nucleus is, it will have the DNA is what? Mitochondria, that's why mitochondria is called semi-autonomous organelle. It is called what? Mitochondria is called semi-autonomous organelle. Why it is called semi-autonomous? Because it contains what? Its own DNA. That's why it is considered to be semi-autonomous organelle. Even in genetics, we'll be studying the mitochondrial inheritance will take place from the mother to the children. Be it son or be it daughter, the mitochondria will be inherited from the mother always, because in the fertilization event, you know, the cytoplasm will be given by the female, not by the male, right? The male will give only the genetic material. The entire cytoplasmic content, this mitochondria is present where? It is present in the cytoplasm. Okay, so this cytoplasm. So this mitochondrial inheritance is traced by its, you know, the DNA, genetic material which is contained inside the mitochondria. Okay, so 10 questions we have discussed. What is the answer for this question? So mitochondria. Okay, dictyosomes, peroxisomes, lysosomes. Okay, we already discussed this. Dictyosomes means what? It is a Golgi apparatus which is present in the plant. We'll call it as a different name. And lysosomes, we discussed, right? What is lysosomes? Lysosomes are, you know, like dustbin. They'll digest the whatever the material which is entering the cell. And peroxisome, it is also present in the plant cells. Yes. So here comes. Okay, so this all 10 questions, okay, so answer is mitochondria. Okay, this 10 questions were from the chapter Cell, the Unit of Life. I hope you understand. Okay, please like, share and subscribe the channel and stay tuned for the next video. Thank you.